Hello everyone, my name is Larry Trull and Skyler is my daughter. I want to thank everyone for coming to the race this evening. I thank Carolina Speedway and their staff for giving us this opportunity to have this race. Without your support and contributions, we could not have this race. But we believe in what you have expected. Each year we have had the privilege of giving the Make-A-Wish Foundation a donation to Skyler's memory. This year our goal was $5,000. We've also been able to give them an additional $1,930 in life money. This race is a memorial for my daughter and a tribute to race fans in the Southeast, and it is with great pleasure that
Standing here with Ricky Weeks, the only two-time winner of the Skyler Trull Memorial. Actually, it's back-to-back winners. Ricky, this year the event moves to Carolina Speedway, another track where you've had a lot of success just like you have at Cherokee. What do you look for in tonight's race?
Well, I think it's going to be a little tougher race than it usually is at Cherokee just because this is a racy racetrack. And, no matter where you start, if you got a good car, I think you can come to the front. And, but I'm looking forward to it. I think it's a good place to have it, and glad David's letting them do it here.
All right. It's not so much qualifying top four or five here as it is at Cherokee, like you said. What kind of speed, what kind of time do you think is going to take to set on the pole?
I really don't know. You don't really know that till you get out there and see how good the track is. From what I understand, he's worked it real good, so I'd say it's going to take a fast time. But I hadn't been here much this year, so I don't even know what kind of times they've been running. But, everybody's going to be good. There's a lot of good cars here, and you better be digging.
Yeah. The track's very, very moist. I've had a chance to look at it twice. It's very, very moist. They're out there rolling it now. I think when you guys go out, you're going to be the first thing on after hot laps. I think you're going to have a very good track. Do you know what qualifying order you drew?
Yeah, I go out first.
Oh, boy. So the track ought to be real tacky for you. Now, do you prefer a tacky track or you rather have a dry track?
I think I would rather it to be tacky just because, it's going to get dry as the night goes on. And if it starts out dry, then you'll end up with a track you can't even race on. So I think it'll be a good show for the fans.
All right, Ricky, once again, it's always good to talk to you. Best of luck to you. And maybe you can be the three-time winner of the Skyler Trull.
Well, we're going to give it our best shot. Whether we can get it done or not, I hope they get a lot of money raised because it's a good cause.
Appreciate it, Rick. Standing here with Chris Madden. Chris Madden is a contender on any track he goes to. Chris, hadn't had a lot of laps here at Carolina, but you've had a good successful week so far with a win Thursday night at Cherokee, Friday night at Lawndale. Took last night off to rest up. What do you look for tonight?
Well, when we came in, we checked out the racetrack a little bit. The racetrack looked real good and fast. Anytime we go to fast places, I like to go fast. So we're looking forward to tonight. Looked like y'all have done a great job preparing the racetrack for us to put on a good show.
Yeah, it's a very tacky track. I talked to Ricky Weeks a few minutes ago. This track is not one like where this race has been in the past, where it's if you don't qualify in the top three, four, or five, you pretty much, you have to look for bad luck to happen to those front runners or you're not going to win. This track, you can just about win from anywhere. What kind of speeds do you expect here? I know, like I said, you've only been here a couple times, but what do you expect maybe for the pole here? Do you have any idea?
Well, I don't really know what kind of times they've been running, here weekly. Most guys probably been keeping up with what's been going on weekly. But we'll pick out some good cars and get a time on them and then go from there how fast we need to run to qualify.
All right. How many Skylers have you made? I think you ran last year, but I think you had some bad luck. Maybe fell back late in the race. Is that right?
I don't really remember. I think I've set the pole for every one of them.
you have always had good luck qualifying, but seemed like something's happened later on in the race. But I know picking up a win, putting this on your resume would mean a lot.
Yeah, I like to finish the weekend off with a win. Two wins already this weekend. Ain't no need to stop it now.
Exactly. Congratulations. Always good to talk to you, Chris. Best of luck to you, buddy.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Make sure you get a pick of a girlfriend in there working.